Hello, Sweet Tooth here. Hope your day is going well. Hakuna Matata! Welcome back. Let's play some more Danganronpa 2. Goodbye, Despair. And goodbye, Hyoko. Nagato! Go away, Nagato. Alright, anyways, where did I leave off, man? Oh, I hate these dates. Like, I don't even know where I left off on. Chapter 3... This one? Yeah, I remember now. I remember why I put the game down for a while. The ridiculousness of this just had... The ridiculousness of this knows no bounds. Yeah, I mean, this is the whole reason why I put the game down. I was like, this is just way out there. Just way out there. I don't even know if I should continue, like, but I got to, don't I? Oh, it hurts my head. It hurts my head, man. That's my exact reaction. So now we got a robot Nikomaru? What is this exactly? What is this counting down to? Nine students left. Is it medicine or social skill? Achievement unlocked. You have obtained a nurse's apron. As the nurse herself was shot into outer space, while on an arm that was injected with a needle and some unknown substance. It's the weirdest execution I've ever seen. We were hoping things would progress smoothly. That's right. A common and ordinary progression would have been just fine. Like, for example, waking up with a rooster going, "Rock-a-doo-doo-doo!" And you wake up and you go to the barn and you milk some cows and you take care of the chickens and then you get some, you know, breakfast and then you work out on the farm, getting all the hay and all farm work done. You know, building that barn. Never mind. The enemy's lair crumbling right after you defeat the final boss. It's not really that normal. Or you, your dead friend suddenly reappearing. It would have been just fine if things had progressed like that. That's the kind of old school progression we were hoping for. Not this unreasonable turn of events. No, I don't need a close up of this skin. No. Jeez, you guys are a strange lot. You all have such wide, big wide eyes. Or perhaps you've all fallen in love with this metallic body of mine. I already know what you want to say just by looking in your eyes. Then again, I am a former team manager. No, that's... Sonia has my reaction. What happened? You look like you've seen a ghost or something. Hey man, don't go scaring this Sonia with that strange ass mask. As he raised his tambourine voice, Kazuchi grabbed onto Nikomaru's head and... Come on, take that off. Take it off right now, you big hunk of metal. Why won't it come off? Wait, what? Are you freaking kidding me? It's not just for show, it's pure electricity. I've been reborn as pure electricity. If you're seriously Nikomaru, that's my fault, right? You ended up getting a body like that and it's all my fault, right? Sorry, Nikomaru. I don't know how to apologize for this. Don't! He's the idiot that wanted to jump in front of the laser beam, whatever it was. Don't worry about it. A lot of stuff happens when you're alive. You're too upbeat. Is this really okay? If you keep sweating the small stuff, you're gonna end up getting more gray hairs. Commenting on every little thing he does is a waste of time. But you're really Nikomaru, right? You came back for us, right? That's right, I'm resurrected from the depths of hell in shining silver. How are you even okay with that? It doesn't even compare to my eye patch. How can you accept that body? It's better to just be alive. Not really. Not in some cases. Huh? It's better to just be alive. Don't you agree? Not really. If I'm alive, I can still talk to you all. If I'm alive, I can still fight. It doesn't matter what happens to my body. Not one bit. You're amazing. Nikomaru is brimming with hope. Nagato, don't get all weird. It's better to just be alive. I do understand what Nikomaru is saying, but no matter how we make sense of this, it's just too weird. This isn't a novel or a movie. This is reality. Can something this unexplainable really be allowed to happen? No. Instead, why did this happen? Anyway, I'm glad. That's fine, right? Yeah, it's fine to be glad. Right, Nikomaru? Definitely came back to us. Not really. My, am I interrupting your touching reunion? It's not really that touching. Oh my god. Where's Nikomaru robot? Unfortunately, it was truly difficult to save Nikomaru from the jaws of death. But they don't call me the Psychopop Magician for nothing. They call you the Psychopop Magician? Oh my goodness. Such a wonderful before and after has occurred. It appears to be a little traumatic. Thanks to that, I am getting stabbed by all these envious stares. Hey, if you're really a robot, what's going on with your thought process? Is that a program too? Then, what happened to the other stuff, like your self-awareness and... Fool, how many times do I have to tell you that it doesn't matter? No matter what shape or form I take, I am Nikomaru in a day. Is he? That's a good question. Is he going to power through the rest of his life with his new abilities? Hey! That kind of reaction, it looks like you really are self-aware. That means this technology is insane. I've never seen or heard anything like this before. What the commoner considers advanced is not much of an advancement. If you think advancement exists in colleges and laboratories, that's a huge misunderstanding. The real advancements exist in the place where you can pass on that talent. And you're saying that's you? Were you really that amazing? Stop admiring him. You stupid stuffed toy, don't go screwing with people's bodies like that. Hold on, if you harm Monokuma, you're going to... You intend to defy me yet again? You're quite the barbarian. Jeez, this time you will definitely fall prey to my Monokuma bazooka. Once again, the world shook. Did what happened just now just happened what I think happened? It's making my head hurt. Once again, the world shook and turned stark white, as if the surrounding environment and all sound was blown away by the impact, turning everything completely white. And within that whiteness, I heard that voice yet again. Are you fucking serious? He took that blast and doesn't even have a single scratch. That was kind of adorable. Hey, can you let me disassemble you? Can you let me disassemble you and show me your insides? No, thank you. If I get disassembled, I'll end up dying. I suppose I should fill you in. Even though he's a robot now, if Nikomaru is killed, it's still going to count as murder, okay? Of course, it's possible that Nikomaru might kill someone instead. Don't say such foolish things, that will never happen. Well, with all that in mind, you guys enjoyed the killing school trip together. Once again, I hope we can all get along. It's impossible. It's going to be a while before I can mentally process this. Will Nikomaru never return to his original form? If that is the case, it is a burden for Nikomaru. Hey. Hey! It's not like I came back as a monster. I'm just a robot now, you know? I'm sorry. I can't really see the difference. Well, just consider this a little promotion. By making a robot one of the main characters, a genuine mystery is transformed into sci-fi mystery. And the hard-boiled is transformed into cyberpunk. You're totally destroying the genres. Nah, well, who cares? As long as it's fun, it's totally fine. As I listened to Monokuma's boisterous laugh, once again I was forced to accept. This island is not the day-to-day world I know. It's a mad world where the strange is accepted as normal. Causes, reasoning, circumstances, foreshadowing, these things don't apply here at all. That's what it means to live in a mad world. Chapter 4. Do ultimate robots dream of clockwork? It's possible. The next morning, we gathered at the hotel restaurant like we always do. But never really eat, only a few of us eat. Like Akane, she is the only one that eats. As always, you sure do eat a lot. I feel relaxed just by looking at you. It's impossible not to worry about it. No matter what, this feels really strange. It's not something I'll get used to easily. Anyway, what are you gonna do, Mekamaru? Mekamaru? You used to him already? What am I going to do? For food, do you need, like, oil? Regular? Premium? Nah, he doesn't need oil. Since he said he's pure electricity, maybe he's battery-powered or something. I can totally eat normal food, especially rice dishes. I can't keep my eyes off them. However, I've been feeling a little down today, so I don't have much of an appetite. Are you malfunctioning? If you show me your insides, I can fix you up, do you know? No means no. What? So you're here too? Oh, I'm sorry. I should know my place and not speak out of turn when everyone's gathered together like this. However, I just wanted to make sure that I spoke to you about what happened yesterday. What happened yesterday? That person, Mikan, called her beloved. I can't help thinking about that, and it won't get out of my head. Am I just a coward for worrying about that? It crossed my mind as well, but based on how she phrased it... So this is the end. This is really... Now I can go to my beloved and be forgiven. I can finally see my beloved. It was as if she was speaking to an entity that does not exist in this world. Then there's nothing to worry about. More importantly, we should be thinking about the Future Foundation, our enemy. If that fearsome organization, known also as World Ender, is truly responsible for our imprisonment, then investigating who's behind that organization is our top priority. The Future Foundation. That word, future. Does it have anything to do with that ancient ruin? I mean, there's no doubt that that symbol on the door to the ancient ruin was the Japanese word for future. If that's the case, it might be better if we investigate the ancient ruins again later. However, the more I think about it, the less sense it makes. Why would an organization that's secretly plotting to end the world make us suffer like this? They went to a lot of trouble to abduct us and bring us to this island. Not only that, they took away several years' worth of memories of our lives at Hoops Peak Academy, for reasons that are also unknown. There's obviously something wrong with you if you believe in something so unrealistic. You're one to talk. But what we should be most concerned about as it relates to the Future Foundation is the traitor from the Future Foundation that's hiding among us. I wonder who it is. The true identity of the outsider hiding among us and trying to ensnare us. Nagato's obviously the most suspicious, though. Even a childish organization blathering about ending the world wouldn't accept someone like me. Nobody wants a worthless human like me to join their group. You guys should know that feeling well, right? And that's the reason why you're not the traitor? I don't understand your theory at all. Then who do you think is the most suspicious? I nominate Hajime. What? You asshole. Huh? Well, isn't it normal to doubt the most unlikely candidate? Not just that, you're the only one here who still doesn't know what ultimate talents you possess. If we're basing this on an outsider hiding among a group of ultimates, Hajime should be doubted right away. Then Hajime's a traitor? Of course not, what are you even saying? You shouldn't raise your voice like that. We might become even more suspicious of you, you know? This is obviously your fault. Stop fighting. Don't you think fighting with ourselves like this is Monokuma's trap? That might be true, but... And it's a big butt. Alright, I'll handle this. Just leave this matter to me. What do you mean? To eliminate this tense atmosphere, allow me to present to you my new function that I discovered last night. New function. Don't tell me, is it flight? Can you fly? It's not a conventional function like that. It's far more practical and novel. Now then, let's go. What the hell? Nikamaru is crying. Hardly, I'm not crying. My right eye dispenses cola. Oh, that's making my head hurt. And my left eye dispenses Rubo's tea. What are you, a soda fountain? I know we'll be here all day if we keep commenting on every little thing you do. But what the hell was Nonokuma thinking of giving you a function like that? That guy, he's definitely fooling around! Nonokuma's just toying with other people's bodies! I too was modified by Nonokuma, so I totally understand how Nikamaru feels. But don't be depressed. You'll get used to it. It's surprising how quickly you'll get used to it. Don't go butting in our conversation all of a sudden. I'll kill you until you die from it, you stupid rabbit. That's an extremely violent thing to say to someone. Why not be more peaceful and hug the bunny? You showing up at this time means... Did you come to tell us that you defeated another mono beast? You're correct! Once again, you can visit a new island. So please, take this opportunity to get along with everyone! And get those goddamn hope crystals that I told you to fucking get on the first day, you lazy asses! I ain't going. What a drag. Hey? Hey! Even if we go to the new island, it's not like we're gonna find a way to escape this place, right? Rather, I feel as though the opportunity to kill increases every time we go to a new island. So it might be best if we do not go. I don't know what you're planning, fiend, but we're not going to fall for it. That's a misunderstanding! I was just... Arrgh, jeez, how annoying. Just stay back and leave the rest to your big brother. I'll give you an example of how to lure these guys to you, little sis.
What are you doing? I feel like we're allies or something.
Delicious? Why does it spell delicious? Didn't I tell you to stay back? Okay. There, now that I mopped up the annoying one. Okay, since you guys are feeling down in the dumps, I'll make you guys so excited your nose will bleed. What? Compared to the earlier investigations, I've prepared a special treat that's completely different than before. Treat? Oh, you took the bait. I guess it's true. If you want to get a shut-in out of the room, carrots work the best. Who the fuck cares about that? Hurry up and tell us what the treat is. It's an amazing treat. Don't wet your pants. Well, it's okay if you do, just don't spray it on me. Ew! Well, okay, whatever. I prepared a bunch of stuff you guys might find interesting on the new island. Such as clues about the future foundation. Huh? Such as parts that may be useful for making a ship. Are you for real? And also, your student profiles from your time at Hope's Peak Academy. Huh? So, do your best to explore. Take care. No, I think Chiaki just is focused on an actual treat. What should we do? Our only option is to go, obviously. You might be able to go home if we have ship parts. I plan to go too. If there are clues about the Future Foundation, we need to make sure we see them. What about you, Hajime? Of course you're going, right? If you look at your student profile, you might be able to find out what your shining talent is. It's a chance for you to clear any suspicions, right? What suspicions? I don't think anyone here doubts me. Ah, I see. But if there's a clue about my talent, I want to know what it is. The reason Host Peak Academy chose me. The talent I possess. These things matter to me. There's no way I'm not worried about it. It seems you've all prepared yourselves for the worst. That means we're gonna go, right? If everyone is going, I shall accompany you as well. But there's also a possibility that Monokuma set a trap. We should be careful where we step. Step on the sidewalk, not in the grass, otherwise you get stepping dog poop. I can't stop thinking about that ancient ruin. That was a dumb reference. That might hold clues about the Future Foundation. But we should start exploring a new island. Yep. So many are dead. So many. And yet, here we are, in a land of paradise and tranquility. And despair. Alright. How you doing? Doing good? So let's see. Well, this map doesn't really tell you where you can or cannot go. Man. This way? No, this is going to be number 3, right? Yep, number 3. Keep on going. It sucks that Mikan is gone. She was like my favorite character. Hyoko, I'm glad, is gone. I really did not like Hyoko. The Mona Beast that was blocking this bridge has disappeared all of a sudden. I've been wondering this for a while, but how is something as pathetic as Monami able to defeat a Mona Beast? No, it'd just be a waste of time to think about something like that. It's useless to think about things that are a waste of time. I've learned that much during my time here. As I walked across the bridge, I started to see the scenery on the new island on the other side. Oh, neat. Is this an amusement park? It's like this whole island is one big giant amusement park. It looks fun, amazing, exciting, thrilling. With balloons that disappear. Balloons that disappear in the sky. That just makes it look even creepier. The Fun House. Nezumi Castle. Monomi House. And then the roller coaster. It's like a building out of a fairy tale, minus the creepy looking train. I don't really understand this concept. What kind of attraction is this supposed to be? I don't know. Why is Chiaki hiding? I feel like this amusement park is missing something. That's not the problem here. I mean, it's supposed to be an amusement park, but there isn't even an arcade. When you go to an amusement parks with your friends, do you just ditch them to go play video games? No, that's rude. I make sure to choose competitive puzzle games or shooting games that we can all play together. Well, if I had any friends as is. Well, that's depressing. Hmm? It's supposed to be a cute looking train, but the design totally ruins it. What do you want? Welcome to the Funhouse. Funhouse. With this train I'm conducting, I shall take you all to the Funhouse. Nonetheless, your body... Nonetheless, your body will be crushed asunder by then. There's no way I'm riding that thing! You'd never be able to ride it anyway. You know, in order to go to the Funhouse, all you guys have to do is ride this train. All of us? If you want to try to go to the Funhouse, you gotta assemble everyone here. None? Nonetheless, your body will be crushed asunder by then. This obviously smells fishy. This is clearly a trap. I've decided I'm never going to ride this train. This thing. Where are we supposed to find clues about the future foundation in an amusement park? How about you? Did you find anything? Like your school profile, maybe? Shut up, Nagato. Just shut up. I shat on the toilet. What's wrong with you? There's even a roller coaster here. Well, obviously, since it's an amusement park. Too bad, it's still under maintenance. The ride isn't intense enough yet, so I'm in the middle of powering it up like crazy. I don't think you need to do that. It's not like anyone's going to ride this anyway. Now, don't say that. I've also prepared a prize for you. You're planning to bait us with a prize again? Anyway, please enjoy the other attractions first. I'll make sure I finish the maintenance by then. For now, I should come back here after I've checked out the other areas. What am I going to do? I should think about that when the time comes. I see ya. Roller coasters are the only reason to go to amusement parks. There's nothing like a good thrill. Apparently still under maintenance, but I'll be in first in line to ride it as soon as it's fixed. I guess so. I guess I should come back here after I've checked out the other areas. What am I going to do? Should think about that when the time comes. Wait a second, I need to go back to the farmhouse. I mean, funhouse. I gotta look around for hidden Monokumas. I keep forgetting. No, I don't see any. The amusement park's castle, it's mouse-themed. There's a lot of different things I could say about this building, but I probably shouldn't say anything at all. What?
Mice are the only thing I can't handle!
Who cares? You too? You don't like mice either? Well, we're siblings after all. No, not mice. I don't like them.
Not mice! They're gonna chew through my ears!
What a couple of loudmouths. I feel like my stress level just keeps rising around them. I see you. Be very, very quiet. Achievement unlocked. What the heck's that supposed to mean? This building is full of dangerous areas. I feel like I should say something about it. Wow, what a coincidence. I was just thinking the same thing. Well, no matter how fancy it is, it's got nothing to Miss Sonia's castle. After all, she's the real deal. Miss Sonia is 100% pure princess who lives in 100% pure castle. Don't talk so confidently about a castle you've never seen before. Yeah, I was just wondering. Is a mere human going to offer his opinion to me, an overlord? Fascinating. Fascinating, you fiend. I'll play your game, you rogue. That's right, those hamsters could probably pass for mice, right? So maybe you can defeat Monokuma and Monomi with your hamsters. I already told you, hamsters are merely their temporary form. A fiend like you is incapable of imagining what would happen once they shed their transient guises. Man, I hate reading what you say, Gundam. He gave some roundabout excuse that makes no sense, but my guess is he doesn't want to put them in danger. Hey, are you okay? That's a strange mechanical sound coming from your body. No, I guess it's okay. Since he's a robot, it makes sense that he makes mechanical noises now. That sound means I'm feeling emotionally charged right now. I see, your body makes noises based on your feelings. Okay. Just now, I activated a new function. Huh? A new function? I'm able to sense the passage of time. I don't even need to look at clocks anymore. Radio clock? It's the type of clock that receives radio signals, so can automatically update the time at fixed intervals. Simply put, it's an extremely accurate clock. That's right, it's a clock that will never slow down. It's even designed so that it cannot be adjusted. I have become a Time Lord. Well, even if it's an accurate clock, they didn't need to install it inside your body. What are you saying? I don't need to wear your wristwatch ever again. There's nothing more useful than this. That Monokuma, he's definitely toying with people's bodies. Yep. What? It's locked! Maybe a bunch of mice are pressed up against the other side of the door. Just thinking about it is too awful! No, not mice. Anyway, it looks like we can't go in here. Whatever, I'm out of here. Hajime has better things to do. Horror house? What? There's a creepy looking building that doesn't seem like it belongs in an amusement park. Is this supposed to be a haunted house? I don't really understand it, but this island certainly feels festive. I would have expected Sonya to be at the castle and not here. If Hyoko and Ibuki were here, they would have definitely enjoyed this. What the hell is wrong with this island? Why is this here when they're forcing us to kill each other? This is in such bad taste. The sign at the top of the building definitely says Horror House, but it's like whatever building used to be here was converted into a haunted house or something. Ever since he took away my magic stick, Monokuma has been doing whatever he pleases. I've been reduced to the role of an unwanted child. My influence is weaker than it's ever been. And not just there, look what he did to my house. This is too much. There's nothing good about this at all. If this keeps up, history will remember me as the greatest character to ever become a one-shot punchline. Ah, Hajime, you were here?
You didn't notice until now.
a terrible meeting as your teacher to cry in front of one of my students.
That haunted house over there, is that your house?
It was, but Monokuma kept bullying me and ended up like this. It was supposed to be cute. My house was supposed to be cute. You can't! I understand what you're interested, but you cannot go inside. Even teachers have a private side that their students aren't allowed to see. And you do know what I mean by private, don't you? Wink, wink. Don't go in my house. Don't go in the shed. Stay out of my shed! Also, you're a boy of a certain age and a certain length. Wink, wink. If you come inside, I'll make sure I leave the door open halfway. And that could be taken as an innuendo that would be the wrong route of thinking. Otherwise, my mommy won't shut up about it. What am I saying? It's just a what-if scenario, okay? What if you wanted to come inside my house, Ajime?
Okay. Anyway, this is Monami's house, and it's safe to say that we're not allowed inside. So it's a waste of time to stay there any longer. I should hurry and go somewhere else. Alright, I think it's time I headed over to the roller coaster. Man. Was it the last place? Yeah. Oh, yeah. How's the pet doing? Gotta give us some mineral water. Here we go. See you later. Menacing focus. Monocoins 200. Century Potpourri. Goodbye, Usami. Okay. Alright, roller coaster. At the castle. Hey, ice cream! Why can't we get some ice cream, man? Everybody here? Hey, want to know something cool? According to Monokuma, we'll all get a treat if we ride that roller coaster together. I'm not riding that thing. Didn't I tell you I get crazy car sick? Welcome to the main attraction of this amusement park, the Great Ultra Delicious Roller Coaster. Is it really true that we'll get a prize for riding this? Sure thing! What's the prize? Ah, no, that's the surprise for after you ride this. Hey, do we really all have to ride this together? Didn't I tell you already? Are those years for decoration? No, I'm not gonna do it. Now, it's gonna be fine. Thrill rides are sweet! Everyone who likes them always says that. But I already know that they're not fun at all. but there's a possibility that the prize is going to be those ship parts, you know? That might be true, but... Mm-hmm. Might I ask, where will this ride take us? Mm-hmm. It won't take us anywhere. It's just going to circle around and come back here. What is the meaning behind that? You fiend, have you never gone to an amusement park? I am embarrassed to say that we do not have these in my country. I see, I've only gone to an amusement park once during my childhood. But it was an amusement park in hell, filled with man-eating demons. Really. There are amusement parks in hell? I've never heard of such a thing. By all means, please allow me to accompany you next time. Don't do it, Miss Sonia. That guy has a habit of lying. Okay. Wow, really? That is a shame. It seems my blood cannot be used as the entrance fee. Wait, does that mean Miss Sonia? Hey everyone, it's just going to be a waste of time if we stand around like this. Why don't we just try riding it? Why do we have to just try riding it? Nikamaru, can I leave this to you? Despite his desperate struggling, Kazuchi got stuffed onto the roller coaster. All aboard the great ultra-delicious coaster. With Monokuma's shout, the roller coaster took off at maximum speed. Alright, we've arrived. How was it? Wasn't that fun? So it's finally over. That was a little too intense. Hey, let's go on it one more time. I agree, once more. No freaking way. Hey, more importantly, where's our treat? Oh yeah, right. Here you go, the treat is a file. Huh? The symbol is the same symbol that's on the door of the ancient ruin. If so, this file must be a file from the future foundation. Will we be able to find out who they are if we look at this? Is that alright if I check inside? Sure thing, do whatever you like. We gathered around Nagato as he received the file, and stared at him intensely as he carefully turned the pages. Hope's Peak Academy ironically became the site for the crueling killing school life. The mastermind behind the plan locked the students inside the academy and forced them to kill each other. The students who were pushed to their limit eventually reached a state of heightened paranoia. And that's how the killing began. The killings committed by those students lasted several days. But at a certain point, the curtain suddenly fell. A group of students united and staged a counterattack against the mastermind, who paid with their life. With this, the six students who survived were able to escape the academy. Hey, aren't these photos on the left? Photos of the six people who survived? Then what does this mean? Why is he in this photo? I looked down at where Nagato was pointing. He was much thinner, as if he was an entirely different person. But he looked exactly like someone we knew. The ultimate affluent progeny, Byakuya Togami. He looked exactly like him, the first victim on this island. Definitely looks like Byakuya. Why is Byakuya's photo in here? What does this mean? Like, what's this killing school trip that they're talking about? It looks like the killings we're involved in resemble this set of killings that happened before. And that took in place inside Polk Street Academy. Hold on. Did these fucked up killings actually happen inside the Hope's Peak Academy? That's not possible. There's no way the teachers or the police would let that happen. However, what if the Future Foundation, World Ender, was the one who initiated this? You mean that organization was the one who took over Host Peak Academy then? That's not possible, how stupid. If Byakuya were still alive, we would have been able to learn the details of this. How unfortunate. However, we lost her memories, correct? That should have applied to Byakuya as well. Also, Byakuya never said a word about such a past actually existing. Well, he was killed before he could. So he became the first victim before he could tell us about any of this. Perhaps that's what Byakuya was planning to talk to me about. Was he specifically referring to this killing school life? Anyway, as long as Byakuya is no longer with us, we have no choice but to ask Monokuma. How does the killing school life that occurred at Host Peak Academy relate to this island? The only thing I can say is... all the answers are in your school memories that were taken away. They give them back. Give those memories back to us. No, no, the Future Foundation took your memories, and I can't do anything about it in my current state. Regardless, it's unforgivable. I will never forgive those who try to trample hope. They should all be destroyed. This isn't making any sense again. How fucking annoying. Whatever, man, just let me go back home. Where the hell are the ship parts? Oh, who knows? They should be somewhere on this island. I had searched this island once through, but I did not find ship parts anywhere. No, the fun house should still be left. Based on what I've heard, it seems we cannot access it unless we've all gathered together, correct? Correct. That's right, the treats you can't find yet are all hidden inside the fun house. Then the ship parts should be there too, right? No, not just the chip parts. If he means all the treats, that also includes our Host Peak Academy student profiles, which means a clue about my talent should be there too. It might be a trap. It might be a trap, but... but it looks like we're already caught in a trap, then... everyone, let's go. Let's try to go to the funhouse. I see, is that really alright? The funhouse is that creepy looking building, right? But we have no other choice. I mean, we might be able to obtain the ship parts if we go there. And learn the secret of Hajime's talent, too. Fine. I think we should listen to Hajime and head over to the funhouse as well. Looks like you guys have decided. Yeah, things are prepared, so I'll be going first. I'll see you later. I'm not really on board with this idea, but if everyone says that they're gonna go, I guess I have no choice. I guess I have to go with everyone. Plunge in your soul. Maybe it's because we were shown a new mystery from that future Foundation file, but I was panicking. I couldn't keep still after being forced to see more mysteries that didn't make sense. I felt like I didn't even care if it was a trap. And because of that panic, I completely forgot. Monokuba's traps are always far beyond our imagination. I completely forgot about that. Well, anyways, that's going to do it for this video. I want to thank you for watching. Feel free to leave a comment. I hope you have yourself a good day. And this is Sweet Tooth signing off. I love you. Bye-bye.